What is up, YouTube? RAPiiD here, back with another MK video. And as you can see today, we're going to be using Scorpion. And it's been a while since we used Scorpion on the channel. And I don't know. I've been seeing a lot of good Scorpion players out there, and I've been thinking that I've been wanting to use some Scorpion. So we're just in regular casuals today, because you know, I don't really play Scorpion too much. So might be a little bit of a learning curve at first. Oh my gosh, I was about to teleport to punish that too. Don't hold block, fellow. Oh wow. And that crushing blows. Alright. We'll take that. Whew. Boy.
Round two. Fight.
Why didn't it let me get my combo? Wake up buttons there. He probably knew I was gonna grab. Oh. Damn. I should have threw forward. Damn.
Final round. Fight.
Alright, we'll take that, and definitely was a patient type of match, and like I said, I'm still trying to figure out exactly how to use Scorpion. Well, not exactly how to use, I know how to use Scorpion, just getting back to remembering how to use Scorpion, because I haven't used him in a very long time, and it was actually the character I, you know, played first when I first started playing the game, and well, of course, because, you know, Scorpion is like one of those staple characters that you almost have to use, you know what I'm saying? Like, at some point, you're going to try out Scorpion, and...
I was supposed to cancel.
That grabbed me? Oh my god.
Round two, fight.
Oh wow, how did I not? My goodness, that beefy damage. Ah. Well, he catches me on that one. That man gear is just does so much damn damage. It's just insane. But we'll obviously face this guy again. Catches me. You knew I was gonna stagger into a grab. Damn. It up. Damn.
This is your destiny.
We'll probably do a first to three against this guy, honestly.
Fight.
No, I tried to stagger. I don't think that's a good stagger actually. Well, I'm starting to think that. No, I think this crushing blow is too. No, it doesn't. Alright, just to be safe, I don't want to even risk dropping the combo, because I will drop that thing. Like, I don't know why, I will drop that thing. Alright, we take that, and we get the brutality as well. Oh, man. Like I said, we'll play first to three against this guy, though, because he's actually a pretty good player. He's, like he's, you know, not only around, you know, my skill level, but he also plays, you know, with, like, actually plays the game you know, with a mind. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. But like I said, we'll do a first of three against this guy. And it's actually fun, a little fun to use Scorpion then, man. I mean, I don't, like I said, I don't use Scorpion a lot. So when I do, it's just fun. Oh. No! Shit, no.
Learn from this.
This is death. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's death. I might as well not even try to break away. Forget about that. It was wake up, man. That wake up too is all pretty much alright. Like unreactable, to be honest. I love that down four into this.
Mistake.
Brutality. Ugh.
Your death serves chronic.
Good God. Back to back brutalities for both of us. Alright. Like I said, first of three, the last one of the set. This is a pretty good set. Alright, so
round one.
Game five. Let's get it. Oh my God, no.
To fight.
Try to wake up down hook. That move must be plus. That move has to be plus. I can't remember if it's plus or not. But we'll go ahead and move on to next opponent. Sadly, we lose the set to this guy. But he truly got the best of me. And, yeah. All right, so we have found our next opponent, as you can see. I'm going to be playing a Jackie, okay. And we are in custom, so this is going to be, I already know this is going to be some type of busted type of freaking Jackie. The most busted Jackie. I didn't see the moves I thought I would see. So, okay, so you got Lethal Clinch, Prototype Rocket, and an Air Grab Pound. Okay. Okay, let's see. I'm really curious how this guy's going to use Jackie. I'm going to hard read, jump demon slam right off me. See if we can catch it.
Gotta be weird filling your own shoes.
I will honor my future self's dying request.
We'll hold you to it, Scorpion.
Round one, fight!
I don't think he knows how to use Jackie. So he would be putting on. We take that. That was a very, very patient round. I mean, that was, my goodness.
Fight.
We take that first match. I probably, we might do a first. We'll do a first or two against this guy. I want to see if he changes characters though, because he doesn't really. I don't think he knows Jackie. I'm gonna be honest. I really don't think he knows Jackie. And yeah. OG Golden Bandit.
Round one.
All right.
Fight.
Okay, who take that round?
Round two, fight.
Yeah.
down.
Finisher.
All right, we'll go ahead and move on to the next opponent, because I just don't feel like this is really entertaining to watch, because like I'm just really just beating up on them. So all right, so we have found most likely our last opponent of the day, and we're gonna be playing up against a Kano. You don't see a lot of Kanos out there, but when you do, let's be honest, most of the time they play very, very wild. So we'll see if it's that. Damn, I can't even speak English right now. If that's the case right now, I just wanted to look at one thing. Okay, no, that's a bit. We shall take that.
Round two. Fight.
That's not plus, so I don't know why I'm doing that. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough.
Final round. Fight!
Watch this down through. Oh, freaking. Why does that have to be a high? Tech the wrong way anyway, but we'll go ahead and face this guy again. Like I said, we'll probably do a first to two against this guy. Damn, it's been 30 minutes of recording. The video is probably not 30 minutes long, but dang, I did not know it was getting this deep. But yeah, we'll definitely have to do a first to two against this guy. So
fight.
Shit. Why did I think that would hit? I don't know why I thought that would hit.
Round two. Fight!
I can't believe he actually teched that. I tried to tech him wrong way so I can get a crushing blow for final round.
Final round. Fight!
We shall take that brutality, and we'll face this guy again.
To the nether realm.
To the nether realm.
Let's go.
Round two. Fight!
We will take that, and we'll go ahead and end the video there. If you guys enjoyed, please go ahead and leave a like. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. We're almost at 200. And also go check out my Twitch. It will be in the link in the bio. Peace out.